Most memorable goal would be in playoffs. My first year would have been we played Spokane, game 5. I scored, I think it was the 4th goal, ended up being the game winner.
So last year against Kamloops, about a minute left, Phil Tott hit me just inside the blue line, and I got it stuck in the top right corner of the net.
It has to be in Spokane, yeah, when I came down in right wing and from the D-man and then scored, yeah, so that was a good one.
Probably the passion they bring to the rink every night. It's fun playing in front of them.
Probably the excitement. Every goal you score, hit, it's a good play. They're up, they're loud.
It's a loud building and it makes it intimidating for other teams to come in here and play.
Takže chtěl bych poděkovat všem fanouškům za podporu a přeji hodně štěstí do dalších sezon.
Thanks all the fans for the support and I'm wishing a good luck to the upcoming seasons.
We would do some weird things before the games. We started meowing and stuff.
Three, two, go.
Did you know
what was that?
I got it all.